antimicrobialism. It's a world health problem, and to curb with this problem, we need diagnostic tools, rapid diagnostic tools, in order to identify patients that are infected or patients that are carriers. And of course, we need also novel antibiotics, novel molecules. And again, in order to use these novel antimicrobial agents, we need diagnostic tools in order to use them very efficiently.
Putting together the specialists from different areas in the hospital, such as microbiologists, infection disease specialists, pharmacists, and preventivists, is essential for the control of antimicrobial resistance. Nowadays, we have implemented what is called antimicrobial stewardship, and there is an antimicrobial stewardship team which is interested in trying to control antimicrobial resistance in the hospital, and this team is constituted by the different specialties that I just mentioned.
We are a key project of the European Institution of Innovation and Technology, and this one is focusing on antimicrobial resistance, this project. So this workshop is gathering the best professionals in Europe who are focusing on AMR and who are focusing on new solutions to find the AMR antimicrobial resistance. In this project, we are discussing the future of rapid testing. How to test in hospitals as soon as possible, possibly in half an hour, what type of antibiotics patient should be given. So this is why this workshop is important for us as a next step in this project, which is kind of bringing to the world and bringing to the European Union a new rapid test on antimicrobial resistance.
The relevance of this Congress is that we have a lot of problems with antimicrobial resistance in my hospitals and all over the world, and not just due to the COVID-19 pandemic. So we have to find solutions, and the solutions should be very rapid because timing is essential for the mortality of these infections.
It's important to have the feedback about the usability and the efficiency of the tool we developed, because the clinicians are the end user. So if we want that our device are usable, we have to fit as close as possible the needs of these clinicians. So it's very important for us to have this kind of meeting to obtain their feedback on this question.
So this Congress is really relevant because in this project we have gathered 10 leading hospitals in Europe in the same project to develop and validate a device that will allow us to identify the mechanism of resistance up to 2 days earlier than what we currently do now. In the end, this will lead to better treatments earlier, which will lead to better patient results.